We are actually here today on the set of our first video off the new album from the Backstreet Boys called Unbreakable. This is our first single. It's called Inconsolable. When I let you walk away tonight without a word, I try to sleep, yeah, but the clock is ticking.
Hey, Prince.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, baby boy.
I kind of compare it to like Millennium of today, in the sense of just great pop songs, great harmonies, great melodies. Everybody sounds great on the record across the board. You know that there's only four of us now, so everybody's singing across the board. Everyone sounds great. We've co-written on some things. We've really pretty much A&R'd the whole record with our, you know, management and with our record company. We've been really hands-on with this as far as the creative process, which is a first for us, and we love it. You know, we really got our feet wet with this record, and I think that's why it became such a great record, because it was us doing what we want to do. So I'm really excited about it. Baby, I don't wanna waste another day. Keep it aside, it's killing me, cause all I ever wanted comes right down to you, I wish that I could find the words to say.
I think I'm looking forward most to just getting back, you know, kind of starting over. Every album cycle, you tend to start over in life. And with us being in the business for 15 years and this being our sixth album, you know, we've been through this before, so we know what it takes to really work hard for that success. And over the years, I think it's gotten a little harder just with, you know, the multimedia world that we live in. So I'm excited about, you know, hopefully sticking to what we're good at. We've made a great record. We feel very, very confident about that. So, you know, the real emotion that's all tied up is really translating that record to the public. You know, it's kind of like I'm a father. I don't know if the fans know, but I'm a father of a little baby boy who's going to be five. He'll always be my baby. But it's like tying into that emotion in the music and wanting to share that emotion with the world, that's a big buildup.
It's great. It always is. I think that's the reason why we stick around. You know, we're still together because we are like brothers, and we can goof around and we can enjoy our time together, and we share so much life together. I mean, me in particular, I've been with these guys, you know, since I was 12 years old. They are my family, and it's like an added special thing. It's a lot of fun is to be able to do music with them.
Good to be back out and shooting music videos, and I think that we're all excited about the new song, and I mean, we're having a blast out here. We're joking around with each other. It's like old times.
So it was actually one of the last songs we recorded for the record, and it just felt right. It felt like the right single for us to come out with. It wasn't exactly a ballad, it wasn't up-tempo, it was right in the middle, right there, mid-tempo. I feel like it was a good world single that could come out, you know, simultaneously in all different countries.
It really is us doing what we do best, as opposed to the last record, which is a lot more organic, more rock oriented, a lot less harmonies. This time it sounds like us. Like the minute you hear Nick in the first verse, you know it's Backstreet Boys, which is what we want.
We're happy. We love the song from the very first listen, and you know, we think it's a good interpretation of kind of where the group is and also where we're headed in the future.
The video treatment came to us from the director, Ray K.
He's actually from Norway.
Ray K did our very first photo shoot for the CD, Unbreakable.
He was amazing. He just pulled out some colors and some shots that were just amazing.
And we really liked his vibe.
I was pulling for him to do the video, and we had also got a couple other treatments from different people and stuff to do it, but I just thought that, you know, hey, why don't we just keep it kind of in the family, because obviously people know that, you know, photographers most of the time have aspirations to do also video, because it kind of goes hand in hand. And I think he's going to definitely pull it off and turn it into something that's just going to be amazing, and great visuals too.
We talked to him on the phone, had a conference call about the whole kind of gist of where the Backstreet Boys are and where we're headed in the future. And he came up with great concept using really crazy colors to really focus on us. You know, a lot of times in the past, the focus, I think, got away from the band itself, and it was more about everything around us. And the cool thing about Ray K is that he brought the focus back to just us four with, you know, Nagar, our stylist. They really, really worked very hard in getting what they got out of that photo shoot, and I'm excited to see how the video comes out. It's killing me. Thousand more regrets unraveling.
Well, AJ's phone. Can I help you? Hello? Don't ever call back again to this number.
Hey there, bird.
You know what I do?
Let me have some nostrils.
I put cold things, like I put ice on my nose because it swells so much. Because all the years of me trying to look like Brian, I mean, I would go in my room and I would stick like these gumballs up my nose.
Oh, come on. Okay, action.
For us, at one point in every video shoot, there's that breaking point where we have to goof off just to kind of feel normal again, just for a second, and not be so serious and focused. And Brian thought Ray K yelled cut, and he didn't. So he started the whole goof off thing, and then it just was a chain. Like, we all thought, okay, well, if he's going to goof off, we'll all goof off. So we all goofed off, and it felt good to get it out of our system. But again, it wasn't a really long day. Had it been a really long day, that probably would have happened later tonight. You know, an hour before we're supposed to be done, where everyone's just fried. But no one's fried, everyone's going home refreshed.
I've got some energy, man!
I keep that energy.